Astrobiology. If you're new to this, then get ready. While you're living here all snug on Earth, there may be life in the universe. And this might sound insane, just give me a minute to explain. I'm not talking about Martian men in suits, I'm just talking about prokaryotes. Oats, oats. Is there life beyond the Earth? Thriving in the universe. We are cranking up the search. So let's go, oh, oh. Let's go! We're searching for ET, but it's really hard to see, We could use spectroscopy, to make discoveries. Astrobiology, Saturn's moon Titan, inside microbes, but it makes us sick. Our DNA's backed by phosphorus. It just makes science more mysterious. Liquid H2O. Find it out in space and the chances grow. Well, we could find life searching the stars. Probably won't find little green dudes on Mars. We found life right here on Earth. That could change the way we search. What would these answers be worth? Only one way to know. Let's go! Europa's really neat. Could have water underneath, A massive crack that she. We'll have to go and see. Astrobiology. Enceladus is cold. With something neat to note, note. Ice spewing volcanoes, More questions I foresee. Chances are looking up. Chances are looking up.
Chances are looking up.
Searching for ET, but it's really hard to see, We could use spectroscopy, to make discoveries. Astrobiology, that's real hard to define, find, cause of evidence we find, find. It's changing all the time, time, cause of new discoveries. Astrobiology.